All right.
The day it was warm, says I as my plate would do no harm. I went to the mountains to give me a
start. All right, here we go. The Ellen McAnelly Memorial Parade. Happy St. Pat's. This is from the Huntsville Fire Department. Looks like he got an axe to grind. Oh no. If any of the Irish people get overheated, we've got a solution. Not likely today. Here comes the Aaron's Fox, a staple in Huntsville Parade, provided by the fire department. This antique is a gorgeous piece of workmanship, craftsmanship. Got the bagpipes and the kilts. Father Tracy DeBusa.